today when considering Web 2.0. What would have happened to Lauren and her tulpas if she were 17 in 2019 rather than in 1999? Could the web, with its social media, avatars, self-publishing and fan fiction, have given her and her tulpas a home and a community? Would she have felt less alone? Or would the depth and breadth of the internet, with its trolls and scammers and traffickers hidden beneath the surface, have amplified her fears and transformed her tulpas into monsters rampaging on the web?